It's not fun to be a mod Pokemon lister. Alright, it sucks. Modding's dumb. Don't know why people want to be mods all the time. It's a sucky job. Yeah, things change, that's what I'm saying. Things get more... It's just like work. Too much like work. Alright, let's get 20. We're gonna make another sprinkler. I'm not going water. I'm not your maid. Alrighty. Watcher. God dang it, come on now. To be honest, I'm the only mod on one channel, and well, it's the same as not being on. Yeah. My channel doesn't really need mods that much. Occasionally it does. Occasionally there's a lot of people here, and I'm too ADD for it, but that's just occasionally. Yesterday during the day, there was a few people here, though. I could have used a mod then. I think I did have a mod here, though, didn't I? I don't like it when my chat's all mods, so. It's discouraging if everyone watching is a mod. I guess it doesn't hurt anything, but. It hurts my face. Alright, let's see. I can't get enough iron to make gold, so this is pointless. Alright, can I make... I don't know how I'll turn the yarn into something. I'm already level 10 in this, though, so it's not like I'm going to learn the recipe for it, right? It's not enough for gold, right? No. I guess I'll just ship it. I don't know what else I'll do with it. I really should just stop caring. Oh no, I need the sickle for hay, I guess. So. My throat is so itchy for some reason. It's really weird, but it's itching. Froggy, don't run away. I won't sickle you, it's okay. Meh. It's good. That was a good bah. Wasn't even close to a bah. What do you think about the fences, Pokemon Lister? I don't get the concept of being a mod. Explain it to me, please. I don't really understand. You're just supposed to enforce the chat rules. That's really the only... So if somebody is like cussing in my chat, you should put them in timeout or at least ask them to stop. And if I have mods, if every stream I have a mod here, then I don't have to have Nightbot. So for the people that don't like Nightbot, if I have mods that are here, then I don't have to have Nightbot. Or if they're at least here most of the time. Main thing they would need to do is enforce my rules. When somebody comes to the stream, welcome them to the stream. And then, like, if people ask, like, my Twitter and Instagram, they should put up a link really fast for it before I even read the message. Or, you know, stuff like that. So that I'm not... Because lots of times I'll stop and I'll type or I'll go get my Twitter link and I'll put it in the chat. Because I won't be able to have it, but it means I'm not playing the game for a little while. It's all just convenience stuff. But not just for me, it's more convenient for the people watching and stuff. You don't enforce? Yeah. Well, that's the main thing about being mods. You have to enforce so that I don't... It's good to have mods that are... glad to enforce, because then I don't have to yell at people. The more I yell at people, the worse I look. Not that I mind yelling at people, but... it makes me look less mean if I don't yell at people all the time. I probably need to start cutting some grass. Cut a little grass here. Go down low. Might not have enough grass by winter at this rate. Or enough hay. I think that's... they only eat a little bit out here, I think, so... see how much I get. I'm planning to build a bunch more silos, too. Guess I can plant grass in here, in this little area, where there's not really going to be anything in particular. I mean, this is overgrowing, I guess, too, so I can cut all this grass. I might build my other coop now. I guess I could have afforded it, almost definitely. Or I could... no, I can't upgrade my house yet. I don't have enough money for that. Do a little bit of grass cutting. Hello, cow. Smoky. Wow, the sheep has... oh my gosh, that sheep gets wool so fast. The moral is, I want my... you want your command back? I had no problem with your command. Maybe the problem was that I had no problem with your command, and that took the fun out of it. We'll leave that grass there so that can spread. No milk from Gabby today. That's so few barn animals right now that that's not gonna hurt anything. You know what we should do? We should make our cow reproduce. No, you know what? I wanna have one of every animal before I do that. I don't know why. Don't make fun of me. Have I shipped that yet? I have not. And it's time to get a white chicken. I need to... oh, that's what I'll do. I'll go buy a chicken. See if I can get a white chicken. Okay, we're gonna ship that because we haven't yet. Whatever. It's a waste of stuff, but that's cool. Alrighty. There we go. We're done. Let's get some stuff. I don't know. Lil Wolf's been watching for a few streams. Alright, let's see. I got that. Need one for the dwarf. Do topaz for the dwarf. For the other girl. You know what? We'll do Mario a flower too today, I think. Got him. I need him one thing. Willy, of course, is a fish. Done, done, done. Got her. Got her. Alright. Yeah. I think you guys came on the same stream. Maybe. I don't know. It's hard to keep track. It's hard to keep track. 5 of my live streams? Yeah, I feel like that's about where he's at, too. Talk to her. It's late already. Alright, this is the last day of lots of work, though. Now we can go back to fishing and stuff like that. Grab this flower. This time we're not shipping high quality flowers. Enough of that crap. I want to suck your blood. Alright. Move. Trees growing back. It'll take a while for them all to grow, though. I couldn't get a white chicken. Cause she's I have 8 chickens right now. Okay, so let's see. I have 8 animals. I have 4 chickens, 4 ducks. I'm not be able to have 12 in each barn. So how's that gonna work out? 12 in each barn. I don't know what bunnies will do yet. I need to invest in a bunny before I make my plans too much. I need to figure out what the bunnies will do. If it's just a drop of rabbit's foot, and how much will that be worth? Okay, these are worth a ton. There's also tons of worms here for some reason. Okay, please, thank you. Trilobite. Bite. We already had that. I don't think we're gonna get to Willy. I don't know if we'll get to everybody even today, really. It's like we're not moving fast enough. Let's see, we can try to give him a shrimp instead of fishing. Hi, Leah. What's going on? Alright, we might propose tomorrow. Yay, he likes it. Demetrius. I don't think we're going to get to Demetrius or Maru. Maybe Maru. She's at the saloon. Alright. Of course not. Like on the game tomorrow. Hey, look, they're both here. Maru. It's hard to really grasp the scale of the universe. Yeah, that's true. She hates everything. What is Maru like? I feel like she's okay with the flower, but... Yeah, you can if you want. Just make them keep what I have there, pretty much. I mean, you can make them look better, whatever you want to do. But the main one that needs to stay there is the language one. I don't remember what my rules are. Let me see. No cussing, be polite, whatever you want. I like the Lynx one and the no cussing rule. As long as those stay, I don't really care. You can modify it though. Ooh, grape. Is grape different than... Okay, yeah, it's not different than the ones you grow on your farm. Grapes are a fall crop, too. But you also get them here for some reason. It's kind of silly. Yeah, I'll keep all that, but I'll ship these. Oh. Put that away tomorrow. Nobody can have gifts anymore. Oh my gosh, the dwarf is still down there. What do I have to do to get that dwarf to love me? My gosh. Seeds, there we go. You know what we're gonna do tomorrow? We're gonna propose. It's time. Hi, kitty cat. $412 for cloth. Holy cow. Alrighty. It's proposal day. We have to have a romantic plan for taking Haley out. Most likely consisting of going into her house and giving her a show. What? Do not use lots of emotes. Animal spotlight pig. In these parts, pigs are trained to sniff out valuable truffles. You got to let the porkers outside and be patient. Wait, they called them porkers after saying that they don't use them for that? They'll work their magic when they're good and ready. Make oils out of the truffles to maximize your profit. You thought I messed up? No, I like emotes. I like the emotes. I could understand thinking I messed up on it. I love emotes. They make me happy. Ah! Cut that watering can. Alright, blueberries will take half the season to get done. Luckily, I planted them day one. I'm gonna let that grass grow. I'm starting trying to let grass grow whenever it's around. So those trees are finally ready. They did not get ready in time for spring, though. That cat just ran after me and then crashed, just like Franklin. Hi, Shinx. I'm going inside. Alright, let's go try to buy us some bunnies. And maybe some... We can't buy the pig today, but... Buy a bunny. Very good. I have throat cancer right now. Okay. But you stop. Well, how come I can't send the horse to that freaking gate? Hi, Shinx boy. It's a girl. Oh, wait. Why did I come in here first? Soon. I'm gonna look the... But I just want to... You just want to time... Just to time him out? It's been... Alright, let's see. We can buy a bunny rabbit if we can today, but then we'll go propose. We won't go hit on any other people today. Just today. For one day only. All the cheese. Oh, wood. You know, I might also... We'll see about it. I might, upgrade my coop. Or... No. No. My coop's not even filled. Why would I make another coop? It's not time yet. You want to name the bunny? Alright, what do you want to name him? Think of a good bunny name. Edgar? I could actually make the bunny a male, so... I guess. No, I'm sure it's impregnatable, so never mind. Purchase animals. Yay, I have all the animals unlocked. Rabbit for 8,000. There you go, we can do it. Pigs? Not yet. These are woolly rabbits. They shed precious wool every few days. They shed wool? Joe? Okay, I don't like either of those names, so I'm not going to take either of those. But, nice try. I'm thinking Theodore? No, it's got to be female. Hopkins? I do need another chicken too, because I need to get a white... Let's see, I have 8 things in there right now. I can get 4 more. I'm going to get 1 bunny, and I'm going to try to get a white chicken. I can sell another chicken if I have to. Luxray, Luxio... All these caps. Let's see. I'm gonna buy a chicken and a rabbit. Let's see. I need to make sure it's a freaking white one, though. Luxio? Is that a Pokemon name? Oh, no, wait. I want to name it... Cadbury. I'm naming it Cadbury. Cadbury... It's definitely going to be Cadbury. Bunnies don't like chickens, so this is a bad idea. Cadbury's a good name, guys. Or I could name it Peep. No, Peeps are chicks, usually. Wait, is that how you spell Cadbury? Alright, it is. Oh, welcome, Zelda Gamer. Wait, I want to... Please do rules, Roy. Alright, Cadbury... Time that Pokemon. That's not nice. Alright, let's... Oh, wait. Chicken. What? Alright. Nah, this better be a white chicken. Cadbury. That's the name of my bunny. It's amazing. What should we name the chicken? We're gonna name it. We already have Felicia. That's a duck, though. Name our new chicken. I'm buying a chicken in hopes that it'll be a white chicken. I got an idea. Hang on. Let's see. There you go. I'm gonna name her Rito. Rito. I like it. I'm drinking. Yep, me too. Totes. What did Pokemon get timed out for? And see. I mean, it doesn't really matter that much, but I would kind of like to know. Great chocolate company owner one day? He will be. So I'm not gonna get that many bunnies. I think I'll have a coop of. 6 white and 6 brown chickens, if I can, and then I'll have a coop of God, I'll just leave that open. Spam? Oh, okay. Hi, oh my gosh, the bunny is so cute. Okay, we won't be able to tell what the chicken is till after the fact, so. Alright. Oh. Alright, let's see. You don't have to be too strict, little wolf. Although it doesn't hurt. It's better to save the strictness for when there's lots of people in chat. It doesn't really matter that much right now. Unless I can't see anybody else's stuff when he says stuff. If it's spam so bad that I can't read anyone else's messages. Right, hopefully that was a white chicken. There's no way to tell. Let's go propose. There is literally no pomp for this. Oh, you just used it as a reason? Because you just wanted to time him out. You just ready to time someone out so much. Okay, Haley's outside. It'll actually be sort of nice. I'm going to go see Batman vs. Superman tonight. Are you guys going to see it? Are you excited? It's going to be amazing. Holy cow. Get hyped. Demetrius, you're not who I want. I can imagine it being pretty peaceful working outdoors with plants all day. Well, you kind of do that too, don't you? Huh, where is Haley at? Maybe she's in her closet? I didn't see her. Nope, not what I wanted. Don't I have a job? Where it's, no, besides that one. Oh, he's still waiting for the sashimi. Okay, maybe she is in here somewhere? Maybe she was back here. Nope. Where's she at? Tell me where Haley is. I can see the bees and butterflies to be my special friends. Dummy. She's Haley's sister, I'm pretty sure. She's weird. Haley! Haley! Oh, she's probably by the lake. Taking her pictures. I won't be able to talk to her if she's by the lake. Maybe we won't propose today. I want to propose! Propose a toast. Or does... I hope my house doesn't have to be upgraded more. So we'll find out. Oh, I went the wrong way. No, I don't think I did. She's just not here, is she? That was freaking... Stir crazy. I can't find Haley. God dang it. So the bunnies make wool in this game. How do you get a rabbit's foot? Then... I was expecting the bunnies to drop rabbit's feet. Guess that would have been kind of gruesome. Maybe she goes to the beach sometimes, I guess. Sorry. You guys are funny today. I hate everything. I still haven't gotten the freaking prawn. But that's what you said it was, little wolf. I'm trusting you. I want this. I have plenty of seeds, darn it. The bunnies drop rabbit's feet? That's so sad. It says they drop wool every few days. I was kind of assuming they would drop rabbit's feet, but... What kind of bunny drops wool? Oh, look. No, I can't... I can propose to her here. I'm gonna get her ice cream. You stay in the sun a lot, it will make your hair lighter, but you don't want to get burnt either. Let's see if I can give her an ice cream. Ice cream. Take this ice cream. For me? Thank you! Yes, she loves it. Oh, we took her for ice cream. Wait, we better get ourselves an ice cream real quick, too. Let's eat an ice cream with her. I'm gonna eat ice cream with you. What a nice day. Oh, yay, the ice cream. Are you guys ready for the moment of truth? I just want a healthy amount of sunlight. Everything in moderation, right? The moment of truth. Wait. Hey, wait! It wouldn't let me use this. Let's just stalk her back to her house. We'll propose in her home. That's kind of weird, but we will anyway. It wouldn't let me give her the shell. Maybe I can't. Maybe it's because I'm currently doing things with multiple women. Do you have to give Leah another bouquet to break up with her? How do you break up with somebody? Do you have to break up with them? I don't know. So many questions. Now I'm opposed to her in her house like a loser. I don't care. It's these magical moments, okay? I'm doing it my own way. In the kitchen. Then we can do it on the table, if you know what I mean. Guess you walk slow. Okay. Now, take this thing. I stalked her, and I gave it to her. I accept! Oh, that face, though. I'll set everything up. We'll have the ceremony in 3 days. 3 days?! Holy cow, a little fast. I'm so happy! It's just like I always dreamed. 3 freaking days! My gosh, somebody's... freaking... my gosh. Someone's in a hurry to get married. She's obviously freaking ready to have babies. My gosh. Darn it, I didn't get to the place. Oh well. Boner now. Alrighty. Oops, I punched my mic. My bad. So if that new chicken's not white, I'll probably keep it just because I want to have 6 brown, I want to have 6 white, I want to have 6 ducks, and I want to have 6 rabbits. I think that's good. Or maybe I'll have 8 ducks and 4 rabbits. Nah, I think 6 of everything is good. She is thirsty. Careful now. Alrighty. Oh, you know what? I kind of wanted to go see if there's a sturgeon or something. You guys are too much. That's what we're going for. Come on, horsey. Take me to the mine shaft. Or the bus stop. Right. Be subtle. Hoping there's the sturgeons in the summer. That'd be amazing. Because I now know where the tiger trout is. He might be in summer too, though. I know he's in fall. Maybe I'll catch a scarp, though. Alright, if I catch, like, 2 more carp, I'm just gonna assume that's all that's in here at night, in summer. Buffering on your end? It's gotta just be on your end, though, because I'm not dropping any frames or anything. About to get married, y'all. I propose, I'm gonna get married, and now I fish. I live the hardcore life over here. I'm hardcore. Go hard every day. Bullhead. Come on, sturgeon. Can you be a sturgeon, please? That's cool. Hey, cut that out. Alright, one more, then we're going home. Did I water the greenhouse today? I wonder. I'm not gonna check. Don't really care that much. So we do the fish. It says it moves the glittering rock, which I guess is that rock back there, but I don't know what that would do. Maybe just make there be more water. Because that seems like a thing we want for some reason. Got it. Alright, let's get out of here. Wow, hashtag not worth. That would go into the mines, it looks like. To the bus stop. I'm mainly mod, so I can translate for people. Yes, the amazing translator. We shall put the salmon berry in here and the shrimp in here. Why did I not ship that? Is that, you think that'll count for fertilizer? We're gonna hold on to it. Gifts tomorrow? No gifts tomorrow. It's not a gift giving kind of day. We did that already. Let's remember to go to the cart today. Somebody remind me. Go to the cart. Productive day. Every day is productive because of the mayonnaise, pretty much, now. Who'd have thought?